throughout the country, the various lessons which are being taught to home guards by the school and by local instructors should be constantly applied in realistic exercises. These should approximate to active service conditions and should have as their object the defence of the locality from every possible form of attack. This exercise in the heart of London represents a battle between railway home guards and their enemies, the employees of the post office.